against Northampton! Wicked. Absolutely massive way to start the evening. Once again, I'll turn the rinse effect. I'm pulled up to the last. Sounds of the generation of the Union set. It's a very special moment. Taking it back from where it began. Hands in the air! Reach, reach, reach! I want to see the energy out there. The next two's massive. Somebody get a fucking hands up, don't pass it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready out there? We got the sun and sand that will never disappear, yo. I come with a warning danger. That little foot's off the laser. And the right central's that laser. I'm seeking out any traitor. I'm down for making that paper. You're old school, that paper. I'm sending through like a waiter. I'm sending boxes on a unit shift. All the bars are like guns, knives, nah. I can't relate to it, all the hate in these men's minds, yeah. I'm just not making it too many, I'm dead, got a problem in it. I just don't know what to make of it, got my own soul, I'm a lot of it. See that burning, wild out, wild in, skank out, skank in, wild out, wild in, skank out, skank in, wild out, wild in, skank out, skank in. No matter where you come from, but you're representing. It's a Northampton, tell me how you feel, Northampton. No Northampton, I said, tell me how you feel. Sats in the team, they're on the wheels of steel. Simmer down, chill. Finish on the microphone, give them real deal. Left, right, front, back. Generation up, they can't roll on the track. Left, right, front, back. Generation up, they can't roll on the track. I shall hey, you shall ho. Hey, hey. Who takes the cool out that Liverpool sniper? Ride up under the ring, but then some of them are rough. Ride up causing drama. Who's up on the microphone? Me, I'm causing drama. Northampton, just show me where you are. Raise up your thumb and forefinger. Ladies, raise up your thumb and forefinger. Gentlemen, shout out for the name, I'm giving to them. Shout out to Gina, we are giving to them. Somebody say yeah. Somebody make some noise for Generation Up louder. Sing along, massive, I can't hear ya. Northampton, you. Yeah, you here with us, close. Northampton. Close. Somebody get the ones up. Let me see the ones in the fucking air. Who knows about the standing generation now? Which one's over the standing? No about the history. Generation now. Put it in for the better, 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 better. I can't make the bad ending, then put it even there, with the over there. Jump a little bit quick, who's that now, whatever the big plan? Put the bad number, pop up on them. S.B. Now, now, then. S.B. I'll be there. S.B. Now, now, then. The most that books me, I always books me again. Generation that we come by laying down law. Generation that we're representing on the dance floor. No fraction. Who wants more? No fraction. Do you want more? Yes, you do you want more?
Oh.
pressure, see ya. Somebody get your hands in the air and scream. Generation up in the fucking place. We don't want that, but about to, we don't want that, but about to go. Coming out, camping, living out, sober, the band, and he's gonna call upon the doctor. Better living people, I'm gonna get them all, song this one. I want to hear everybody singing along, and that's the guys as well. Northampton, are you ready?
We like it, I like it, you like it.
Louder!
Scabbing our MCs on wax, support the movement.
I'll tell the Clopsy family.
See, all I know is this tune.
I can't hear you, Northampton, louder!
So anytime we're around,
you don't know the words, I can't hear you. It's the way!
It's the way.
We're here at Random Concepts Summer Gathering 2012, and I'm here with both halves of G-Dub. How's it going, guys?
Yeah, wicked. Yeah. Just come off stage, smashed it, went off. Great vibes.
It was wicked, man. Went off, yeah. Definitely, we couldn't have had a better reception, you know what I mean? It's wicked, yeah.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's a lot more, you know, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the evening, sun shining, people having it, you know.
It's a bit strange playing so early in the day, do you know what I mean? I keep on telling people I have a good night and stuff, and it's like 7 o'clock or whatever. So I only woke up like about 3 hours ago, 2 hours ago.
Like, he hasn't even had lunch yet, do you know what I mean?
I haven't had breakfast yet. I swear I'm going after this to have breakfast.
So what's it like reuniting at an event like this? Because obviously you both do your own things individually.
Do you know what's amazing? Like, the response has just been incredible. Like, the, you know, you kind of think, oh, does, you know, when we talked about bringing it back, you kind of think, does anyone kind of really care anymore? But
yeah, because it was a while ago. You think, does anybody even remember, you know? But they clearly do, so.
Yeah, like, it's such an amazing reaction. Not just, like, you know, on the sort of, when we announced it, but the crowd and everything, as soon as the MC's like, yeah, Gido, make some noise, and like, place went crazy, so yeah, it's amazing, really.
So do you like to see a random concept do big daytime events like this? It's something different than playing like the normal club night stuff.
Yeah, definitely, it's just, it's what it's all about. You kind of, you need to sort of, you know, it's all great having these, the normal kind of club nights, but you know, you've just got to have something a bit more different, yeah, especially, you know.
Variety and stuff. And I think it's a really, I think Random Concepts is a really good platform, like especially daytime and this kind of environment for doing these kind of like showcase things, you know, like the GW reunion and the Harry Shotter show and all that kind of thing. So, yeah, it was a good platform to relaunch the GW thing on, definitely.
So tell us a little bit about then GW. What have you got going on at the moment? What have you been up to?
Do you want to answer that?
Yeah, well, actually, yeah, Jake hit me up a while back with an idea for a tune, so we've actually finished the first. Well, we've got a dub of the first G-dub tune in about, I don't want to guess, 5 years maybe.
Something like that. 5 year
yeah, break, but yeah. So we're back.
It's a big comeback. We're long awaiting this tune.
We're back in the studio, and it's not just going to be about this tune. This is just the start of many. Do you know what I mean? Like, everything's got to start somewhere, and it is definitely a rebirth. You know, so it's a start. We're starting again from scratch here. So
yeah, and I think probably like what we talked about is probably like dropping an EP or like an album, and it's not going to be an EP of sort of mixed tunes. It's just going to be straight up dance floor tunes. We're not messing about. It's just like G-dub how it used to be, just all about bangers, you know what I mean? Like, we're not making no sort of RE tunes or musical stuff, you know what I mean?
Well, you nearly got taken as prisoners yourselves trying to walk through to the interview room.
It's a bit crazy, like, yeah.
I think I've got some new fans.
Well, Wicked, thanks for talking to us, guys, and we look forward to seeing what G-dub have in store for us.
Thank you. Thanks for having
amazing
us.
Amazing, yeah, thank you. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, break that shit down, man. Fully buying in right now for my drum and bass crew. If you've got the stamina and you're getting on the wave tonight, where's all my smokers inside the building? Alright. Where's all my drinking crew inside the building? What, not the big drinkers, no? Yo! Back in the back of the day, I'm about to play off. Get the energizer. Call me these fiery stopper. Stopper, stopper, not a joker. Back in the back of the day, I'm about to play off. Get the energizer. Call me these fiery stopper. Stopper, stopper, not a joker. Call me the mystery loader, so many bars up in the folder. Your crew should have told ya, I don't even know if I'm an ochre. And he ain't no crack smoke, I'm walking in every day and day again. You're not better than me, you're not better than him, you're not better than them. Not in the corner, you're not bringing nothing new to the table. You're not an MC, you're not a performer. You're too many like I'm trying to get AKA with AKA. I don't know your first name, blood, I'm talking to AKA. Even a phrase back in Ezekiel, eruption, volcano. They call me Captain Inferno, they're boiling up to my vein. I'm straight up, heads up, I'm not calling them. Listen, slice up, Tyson. Where's the noise? Woo! Summer Gavry, if you're here till 5 o'clock in the morning, make some fucking noise!
Yeah!
Love the masses! Love that! As the rider arrives inside the place, you ready? Yo! Shut up, boy, I love the Chris Baby, make him an event for the Saturday leading. I've got the sexual healing. It's coming like a high kick, like buckle the long top, top the mic in. Liverpool fans, you're like, it's striking. And the one you're getting is striking. Pipe, pipe, rap, fucking whore. It's very short. Live in the place. You don't know it's a lot. What? Yeah, boy, they're all back and I'm 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 back and I'm
back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm
back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm
back and I'm back and I'm back
and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and I'm back
You know what? One of my favourite drum and bass tunes. I know these lot like it as well, yeah? See if he can do this shit. Fantasy. Will it?
I got some rap. Who knows this one?
Five in the morning, and I love that. After this show, we're gonna come party with you.
Fantasy.
Let's give them the next shit, man. No long thing inside the ride tonight.
We're here at Random Concept Big Summer Gathering 2012, and I'm in a fantasy shotter sandwich with the full crew of the Harry Shotter Show. How's it going, guys?
Yeah, it's wicked. All good. What's it like being in a sandwich, a shotter fantasy sandwich?
It's cozy.
Let's just get that filling out a little bit more. Yeah, man, we're good. We just done the live show, been rehearsing for it for a little while, and it went really well, you know, apart from the beatboxer getting a little bit carried away and jumping in on sections he wasn't supposed to. That's just the excitement of it, you know.
That's
it's like
direction,
he got yeah, but don't tell them direction. That. Right, Sam, edit that bit out. Anyway, but yeah, it was wicked. We always love Random Concept events. They're great events, and you know, they're great supporters of the Harry Shotter Show. And you know, it's great to play to them people. You know,
that's why we bought them gifts this year. You know what I mean? Given some fruit tellers to chew on. Bought a whole bottle of Grey Goose for them. I see a lot of them though. They think the goose is like normal, and they just back it like that. And then I see faces like, oof, 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 like that. And I was like,
"Put your hands up there."
Yeah, I see loads. I thought I said, "Show me your war face for a minute," but it was just a goose murdering their system. But you know, we bought some gifts for them this year because they're a good crowd and that. You know what I mean? It's all good.
So how's the show going? How's it doing? Like a live concert type feel rather than playing the sets.
It's sick, I love it. But we haven't done one for a while because we did about 25 shows last year, innit? 27, wow. We've done 27 shows last year. Two behind JLS. Shout out.
There's a new show being organised. It's going to start in October and be going right through from October to March 2013. And you'll find more out about it on Harry Shotter's website.
Yeah, Twitter, man. Twitter's, I'm always on that. Everyone talks about Facebook, but I'm on Twitter these days. That's the one. So follow me on Twitter, Harry Shotter. Get to find out about the show. It's going to be interesting to take it back out there with the new elements. Today it went off, man. It's one of my favourite ones we've done. So that says a lot because we've done a lot of good ones. So for this to be one of my favourites, it says a lot. So yeah.
How did it compare to last year? Because of course, last year at Big Summer Gathering had the Harry Shotter Show as well.
Yeah, it was different because obviously last year it was dark when we did it. So and everyone was a little bit more wavy, a little bit more crazy. Like this year we kind of had to set pace in a way. It was was liked, you know, it was a little bit earlier, and you could just see straight away, like, what was good as well, what I see was they know some of the tracks now, because obviously some of the tunes now have been on TV, been on things like Channel AKA, Bass and Flavour and things like that, and obviously in films like the Payback Season thing, and I see people singing the bars and even some of the bars from the songs from last time show, so that's really good now. On the first time we did the tour, they didn't really know none of the tunes, and now they know the tunes and they're singing back the bars, so that's like, that's beautiful when you see it like that. Yeah. That adds a whole new dimension to what you're doing. It gives us more energy.
That feeds back to you on the stage.
Yeah, it gives us more energy to give it back to them when you see them just like screaming the bars at you. It's mad. It's mad.
So apart from the Harry Shotter show, what else have you got going on at the moment?
Yeah, I've got a new mixtape that's coming out. It's called Moonlight Hustle. It's more like a hip-hop kind of rap mix, because obviously I came from that originally. So, you know, after I finished doing the rap roundup thing on Semtex, which is like a rap news round I was doing every week and all the stuff on Radio 1, I was just used to writing so many bars for that every week. So I thought, you know what, I started writing tunes. And before I knew it, I had 8 tunes. I said to my manager, you know, we should just do a mixtape, throw it out to the people while I'm working on this album for the label, because sometimes I see when people get signed, it just goes dead because they're obviously working on the album, but they're not giving nothing to the streets and the people that kind of put them in that position. So I'm going to put this rap mixtape out, and I'm going to do a new drum and bass one as well for all the drum and bass heads to give something back to them. Both freebies, free downloads. So they both, so you know,
it's love for the people.
Yeah, of course. So that's going to be like, you know, all new bars on the drum and bass, nothing you heard before. So yeah, watch for them 2 things coming soon.
So tell us a little bit, like, it's different from the normal sort of club nights that you get. Tell us what you think is good about having a big summer gathering.
Summer gathering, it's just, it's like, you know what it's like? It's like carnival. It's like Notting Hill Carnival out there. Everyone's like, there's, you know, there's the food, there's like, people are smoking, people are drinking. Everyone's on a good vibe as well. There's no Aggie kind of vibes. There's no madnesses going on. Everyone's just on a really nice vibe. Everyone's excited because the sun's shining. They're hearing music they like. And the only thing I can compare to that is carnival. When you go Notting Hill Carnival, when it's, everything's out on the street.
That big yard party.
People have got horns and everyone, you know, red stripe everywhere. That's the only thing I can really compare it to. So the vibes out there are immense. I mean, look at Fatal right now. He's having a great time.
He's actually asleep under them glasses.
He's having a great time.
He was supposed to bring, we brought bottles of Grey Goose for one of the songs to actually give to the crowd. And he was taking a swig, giving one to the crowd, taking a swig. And this is the... But yeah, as he was saying, one thing I noticed about here as well is a lot of artists that are here that have come early. They might not be playing till 2-3 in the morning. They're all here at like 7 o'clock in the evening, all mingling. It's like everyone's just getting together. And the beautiful thing about it is, you know, like the artists are actually like chilling out where the people are. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And it's like a real nice sort of bond and community thing together.
Get a chance to get some feedback from the people and.
The thing is it, I think you'd have to be pretty vain to go up to someone and go, did I do all right? You know what I mean?
Like, even from the artists, isn't it? Like artists to artists, you've got artists coming over and saying, you know what, your show was wicked, and then they're putting on their show as well. And you're feeling that as well. Yeah. So it's a nice thing for artists to talk to artists. Yeah. You know, in a club normally you haven't got that time to talk to each other. It's something like here, you've got the time, you can speak to each other and kind of feel each other's show and see what each other's doing. So it's a big thing for the scene as well.
Yeah, of course.
So they're doing it then, Random Concept?
Yeah, man, of course. They're part of our family anyway. You know, we do a lot of work with Mark, Gary and Tom and the boys. And as I say, they've always been supportive of what we do and, you know, we're supportive of what they do. And, you know, it's basically like a family link up, you know what I mean? And it's great.
Family gathering.
Yeah, I ain't seen you for ages, and then we come here and we see you, you know, and look at you in a sandwich.
I look straight in a sandwich.
Wait, can I ask you, what's it like? I've always wanted to be in my own sort of sandwich.
We can put you in an exclusive bar.
No, man, no new material.
We'll leave it to the pro then.
Well, I want a little.
Summer gathering freestyle.
Oh, damn. Okay, right. Let me just spit a quick bar. All your names.
That's the word camel.
Yeah.
I'll give you a beat.
He should do the beat.
No, he's sacked after tonight.
I'll get a sharp look.
Okay, yeah. Yo, it's a straight freestyle thing, you know we're not babbling. Fatal and the fantasy up in summer gathering. The sandwich, you know you manage. We do the jam, it's just like Jay through. We see the ting and then we spray through the bars. Yeah, he's got the minimal scratches inside. Jacapella to the ting, you know how we ride. That's how we represent, it sounds like EastEnders. Enough of this ting, I'm going out on a bender. Cheers.
That was wicked. Big up Harry Shutter, Fantasy.
Can I just big up the sound engineer because he smashed it tonight? Yeah, Sam was wicked. Sam. We get so many like the prat sound engineers. He was seriously. We've dealt with some.
Wait a second. Like, can I just say something? Yeah. After that comment, all sound engineers, he won't be on the next show. Don't worry. Yeah, because we love all sound engineers.
Big up the Harry Shot Show. Random Concept Summer Gathering 2012.
Squeezing the sandwich! Sandwich!
Please, people, don't stop there. Somebody inside, help me with this one. Can you say, oh, 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 oh. You know I like it like this, baby. A little hotter when you rock this boy, yeah. You know I like it like this, baby. And I don't wanna stop, yeah. And I don't wanna stop, baby. Hey! Nice to see you moving out there. Well, if you don't know by now, I don't wanna stop, so when we die, yeah. Ha. That's how we like it. That's how we write it inside like it. Woo! Got myself watched, so now it's time to take it down a little bit. Brother, brother, sister, sister. but you see me when you can. It's hard for you to see why, I don't know. What you could have meant to me, what you could have meant to me.
Yeah. So tell us a little bit about the Jenna Live concept. I mean, watching your show, this, it was more like a sort of a concert feel.
Well, that's what we try to do because it's just me up there. So I kind of, I've been working on with like Ableton for quite a while. So I kind of just pre-mix everything. As of being a raver, I know that when people come to see, you know, even if I am a singer, when they come to see me in a drum and bass club, they don't want to stop, start, stop, start, stop, start. I've done that quite a lot. I've been doing what I do for quite a while, and that annoys me. So I think it would even annoy other people because, you know, drum and bass or a club night, it's non-stop music. You know, sometimes you get little pauses and stuff. So that's what I try and do with the live thing. I try and mix some, like, new stuff, some old stuff in, like, whatever tunes I'm really liking. And I've got, like, all my vocals, so I just, like, throw backing vocals over stuff and just kind of, like, reclaim other people's songs as mine in a live set. I love live.
Well, it was lovely talking to you, Jenna. Let's have a big shout out to the camera for Random Concept Summer Gathering.
Random Concept Summer Gathering 2012. I was here, was you? If not, you were kind of like that, obtuse.
Wicked, thanks, Jenna. Here we go again.
Junior. Already?
Is it? Hold on. No, fuck off. Is anybody having a good time? Somebody make some noise! Round about now! You know the same time flies when they haven't found them. Fuck yes, that time already. Right about now, we're going to bust you the jaw with the last one for the bad boy DJ Azad, X and Fearless. Can somebody make some noise? Stomp your feet, slap the walls, flash a lighter. Somebody make some noise! Peace. Yeah, yeah, all right, cool. I'm ready now.
Brad Hazard.
Joker.
Yeah. I'll try the herbs as foreign partner for years. And don't forget my birthday bash next week. Matrix.
Hey, what you think? Keep on raving inside the place. Don't miss behaving as a problem if you've got style that's amazing.
Style that's amazing. Let's keep blazing. Purple haze of blazing. Money making by creation. Expedite the feeling. We're live on the rhythm. We're kicking, we're flipping rhythm tracks. Live on the track, live, live.
Your motherfucking horns! Louder! Get your fucking drop! inside, the addict's inside, yeah?
Get your fucking hands up, we're getting wavy tonight!
Outside to Groovy, yeah?
Trust me!
Kingsley, roughly not there, shut one the word!
Who's having a good time? Say bo! Okay, let's go! Selector, DJ Sigma. Wicked. Summer Gathering 2012. Random concept. Outside that cave is under pressure. Big up Mark, I'm probably all good. All those behind the scenes. Man, 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 man. Outside Lady Debbie.
What I want everybody to do right now is blow your motherfucking horns.
Yo, 1 2 1 2 microphone check 1 2. It's me, OJ, inside the place, MC. Big up my Sidewinder family. Even though we're on a random concept weekend right here, it's my boy L Boogie. Yeah, we're here. We're representing. Trust me, from Yard and Bra. That's how we do it loud. Boom shake.
I've got to say, yeah, random concept has converted me into drum and bass. I don't know the DJs, but it's the best night of your life with the best fucking people, and it's just a fucking top rave.
We're having a top night here. Roadmenders, it's kicking. Don't watch us. I'll tie everybody at Innovation in the Sun 2012. I'll tie everybody at Summer Gathering 2012.
Coventry.
Yeah, I'll tie everybody in Coventry. Bigging up, having a good night. Good night. Peace.
It's our first Summer Gathering. It's actually amazing. Colin, come and do it next year. It's amazing.
I came here tonight to have a really good time, and I've really had a good time.
It's always a good time here. Everyone should be here. Why should you be here? Why not?
Drum and bass.
Drum and bass. It's all about drum and bass. You know?
Because it's the second year, and last year was absolutely wicked. And we want to do it again. I love it. Cardiff crew coming through.
Come all the way from Portsmouth. Been worth every single fucking minute of it. Everyone here's got pure love and pure respect. Random concept all the way. It's all about peace, love and unity.
Fucking sunny day was brilliant, mate. Couldn't fucking fault it at all. Fucking my man here, loving it up all night, as you can see. Loving it, mate, loving it.
Big up to the Random Concept crew, Roadmender 2012. We're from Oxford, come here just tonight, and it's fucking banging, bruv. Fucking big up 2012. Ooh, 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 ooh.
12 hours of music, pretty much everyone you can think of on the lineup. What more could you want?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
Say it again, mate.
Stand up ready, mate, you know what I mean?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
I'll tell you what, yeah, G-Dub set out here, yeah, 7 to 8, nuts, mate. Absolute nuts.
I'll tell you what brought me here, brother.
Random Concept, family.
Random Concept, oi.
Street last team promoter.
Year, oi, edit. That's oi, right, yeah, street team here right now, yeah. Last year was nuts, mate, but this year, fucking going off.
Tell you what.
Absolutely going off, mate. I'll tell you what.
The best event. Obviously, big ups on pressure. Big ups on Gary Kay as well for actually organising this. It's nice to see like one of the D&B fucking DJs from back in the day, like when I was at school, loving drum and bass. And then now actually promoting it and doing it in the clubs. So big ups, guys, keep it up. And we'll be coming again. Thank you.
Northampton,
you here with us close. Northampton,
you here with me close.
house. Somebody get the ones up. Let me see the ones in the fucking air. Who knows about the Sander generation now? Which one's up in the Sander? Know about the history. Generation now. Put it into the middle of the ending. Right now, I'm about to end it. Talk to me in the sun, that's ending. I talk to me about the ending. And put it even out with the end. Jump in the difficult trend. Who said now, whatever the big trend. Put it back up above them. S.B. Down, down, down. Dead, D. I'll be there. D. Down, down, down. The most that makes me out of the way. Put me again. Generation that we come by laying down law. Generation that we're going to protect you on the dance floor. No time trend. Who wants more? No time trend. Do you want more? Yes, do you want more? Hands it on the air. Do you want more? We're not going up until it's over. Nobody's going on sober. Wicked Zero. Are you ready? Go! I wanna see you look all crazy out here. Show me your hands in the air. 3, 2. I keep on focusing while you keep on stumbling. I keep on bubbling while you keep on struggling. Speakers are rumbling, but all I hear is mumbling. Clear your blow is bubbling. It's time to blow the tunnel in. You're still not listening. Let's just take the TNT. Open up your eyes so you can see what's really happening. Your flow's not battling, just a load of rambling. Hate to mean they want to tell you that you're never catching it. Promoters can see, no one is feeling him. Time to give it up, suck it in and take one off the chin. That's what we're doing, quality control inside this thing is what we're practicing. Situate everything, not just the other mind that I'm in it now. Keep the wind in the bar, empty out of my show, that's what. Quality eliminator, not just the other mind that I'm in it now. Keep the wind in the bar, empty out of my show, and go. Listen up, easy window. With me, I'll be the roll. Get your hands in the air, random show. Get your hands in the air, random show. Generation up, you know they take them down low. Ladies in the place, I wanna see a wine low. Gents in the place, I wanna see a wine low. Hey, ho! 3, 2, 1, cheer up! Scream! I'll tell you what. Outside the pressure, see ya! Somebody get the hands in the air, scream! Generation up in the fucking place! We don't want that, but the better battle. We don't want that, but the better war. Coming out here, but the living outdoor. But a man that's gonna go up on the dance floor. Gonna live it clean, more. I'm gonna get them all, 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 I'm gonna get them all. Shocking words, I'm ready for war. But it's on the mindset on the score. Living on the north, that's the people in the place. Just to tell me how you feel. We're voice in my down circle. Feel! What's wanted, and it's on the mind I'm facing. The little problem is never fading. We got something from the planning. Seven of love and I got three. Ripping away from my city fighting. Generation down, right, right, true. Generation down, right, right, true. Generation down. It's a generation down. Right, right, true. Hey, no point, no point, no screw. Generation. Taking it back to the beginning, this next one's massive. Are you ready for the energy out there? If you're ready for the energy, somebody's here, yeah! No way, I'm never complacent, just for a factual statement. I know me, no one gets to me, that being is they might have me. I'm telling them one thing, I'm working, I'm not even listening. But I'm about this into chattering, their careers and yet I'll be shattering. It's a beach, it's small particles, rushing like tiny particles. We've lost this love of animals, small made like farm animals. This thing is too political, haters everywhere, it's not miserable. Man, they're in the place, we're invisible. Team up, hands in on the air, Northampton. Hands in on the air, us in hands in on the sky. Northampton, generation up. Yeah, 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 yeah. No punch, we're not going on until it's over. Nobody's going on the summer. That Liverpool charger major. And the mindset tools that cater. I'm seeking out any traitor. I'm down for making that paper. You're old school, that pager. I'm sipping through like a waiter. Singing up to the unit tip. That all the bars about, all the bars about. Guns lines, all the bars about, all the bars about. Guns lines, nah. I can't relate to it too many of them. But when the problem is Gina, they come up back off the circuit. Give me a wish and start a roll. High grade up days, high grade ball. Sounds in the Gina, live in control. Don't dance to that shit, show me what you know. Drummer bass will never ever die. Drummer bass will never never die. Drummer bass will never never die. Never know when Gina said it so. We're getting crazy this evening. If you're coming on, you know it's the music I'm leading. Sounds of the Gina, yo, they're wheeling and dealing. Sounds of the random, tell me how you feel. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Oh! It's that time. Who knows this tune? Northampton, I said, who knows this tune? Very special set right now. Taking you back to where it all started. Original Sin, Sub-Zero, somebody scream! Time to get summertime. The sun's out, Northampton's alive. Summer Gathering 2012. And you know it's a big karaoke song, this one. I want to hear everybody singing along. And that's the guys as well. Northampton, are you ready?
We like it, I like it.
Louder! I'll tell the Clancy family! I can't hear you, Northampton, louder! You don't know the words, I can't hear you! It's the way!
We're here at Random Concepts Summer Gathering 2012 and I'm here with both halves of G-Dub. How's it going, guys?
Yeah, wicked. Yeah. Just come off stage, smashed it, went off. Great vibes.
It was wicked, man. Went off, yeah. Definitely. We couldn't have had a better reception, you know what I mean? It's wicked, yeah.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's a lot more, you know, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the evening, sun shining, people having it, you know.
It's a bit strange playing so early in the day, do you know what I mean? I keep on telling people, have a good night and stuff, and it's like 7 o'clock or whatever, so. I only woke up like about 3 hours ago, 2 hours ago.
It's like, he hasn't even had lunch yet, do you know what I mean?
I haven't had breakfast yet. I swear I'm going after this to have breakfast.
So what's it like reuniting at an event like this? Because obviously you both do your own things individually.
Do you know what's amazing? Like, the response has just been incredible. Like, the, you know, you kind of think, oh, does, you know, when we talked about bringing it back, you kind of think, does anyone kind of really care anymore? But
yeah, because it was a while ago. You think, does anybody even remember, you know? But they clearly do, so.
Yeah, like, it's such an amazing reaction. Not just, like, you know, on the sort of, when we announced it, but the crowd and everything, as soon as the MC's like, yeah, Gido, make some noise, and like, place went crazy, so yeah, it's amazing, really.
So do you like to see a Random Concept do big daytime events like this? It's something different than playing like the normal club night stuff.
Yeah, definitely, it's just, it's what it's all about. You kind of, you need to sort of, you know, it's all great having these, the normal kind of club nights, but you know, you've just got to have something a bit more different, yeah. Especially, you know.
Variety and stuff. And I think it's a really, I think Random Concept's a really good platform, like especially daytime and this kind of environment for doing these kind of like showcase things, you know, like the GW reunion and the Harry Shotter show and all that kind of thing. So, yeah, it was a good platform to relaunch the GW thing on, definitely.
So tell us a little bit about then GW. What have you got going on at the moment? What have you been up to?
Do you want to answer that one?
Yeah, well, actually, yeah, Jake hit me up a while back with an idea for a tune, so we've. We've actually finished the first. Well, we've got a dub of the first G-Dub tune in about, I don't want to guess, 5 years maybe.
Something like that.
Five-year break,
yeah.
Well, yeah. So we're back.
It's a big comeback. We're long away in this tune.
We're back in the studio, and it's not just going to be about this tune. This is just the start of many. Do you know what I mean? Like everything's got to start somewhere, and it is definitely a rebirth. You know, so it's a start. We're starting again from scratch here. So
yeah. And I think probably like what we talked about is probably like dropping an EP or like an album, and it's not going to be an EP of sort of mixed tunes. It's just going to be straight up. Dance floor tunes, we're not messing about. It's just like G-Dub, how it used to be, just all about bangers, you know what I mean? Like, we're not making no sort of arty tunes or musical stuff, you know what I mean?
Well, you nearly got taken as prisoners yourselves trying to walk through to the interview room.
It's a bit crazy, like, yeah.
I think I've got, some new fans.
Well, Wicked, thanks for talking to us, guys, and we look forward to seeing what G-Dub have in store for us.
Thank you. Thanks for having
amazing,
us.
Amazing, yeah, thank you. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, break that shit down, man. Fully buying in right now for my drum and bass crew.
If you got the stamina and you're getting on the wave tonight, where's all my smokers inside the building?
Boop, 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 boop.
All right. Where's all my drinking crew inside the building? What, not the big drinkers, man? Yo! Dashing them off to the dance, I'm gonna play off. He's the energizer. Call me any fire and stop off. Pop and pop and not a joker. Dashing them off to the dance, I'm gonna play off. He's the energizer. Call me any fire and stop off. Pop and pop and not a joker. Call the man and jump in his soldier. Call me the mystery loader. So many bars up in the folder. Your crew should have told ya. I don't live no fever loca. And the end of track smoke. I'm walking in every day and day you're in. You're not better than me, you're not better than him, you're not better than them. I need a calling, you're not bringing any news to the table. You're not an MC, you're not a performer. This human in my room, I'm trying to AKA with an AKA. I don't know your first name, right? I talk for the AKA. Leave the brain back and eat control. Eruption, volcano. They call me Captain Inferno. Their body lost in my anal. I'm straight up, head top, I'm a part of a system. I'm full of ghetto. You're Pinocchio, I'm Geppetto. Listen, slice on dice, I'm like a Titan. Where's the noise? Wait! Summer Gabri, if you're here, 5 o'clock in the morning, make some fucking noise!
Yeah!
Stamina massive! Love that! As the rider arrives inside the place, you ready? Yo! Shut up, boy, I love the Chris Baby, make him on the left of the Saturday leaning. I've got the sexual healing, I love it all, I'm thrilling. My dicky, 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 make the girl in front of this dicky. I know she's very picky, I ain't from Ricky. I'm repping for my city, she's a life is pretty. That's why we grab my daddy. It's coming like a high king, like buckle the long top of the mic in. Liverpool fans, they were lightning striking. And the one you're getting is lacking. Pipe, pipe, or I'm piping hard. It's Harry Shaw, live in the place. You don't know it's a lot. What? Them boy, they're all back, I'm back and I'm back and I'm back and attacking the track. And I'm packing a gun, smacking a track. Keeping it gummy, it's back in a trap. Oh, you think I won't do that, do ya? Now we'll get stoned like Luda. Girls say I'm Chris like Luda. They see me as an intruder. Tricking Corona, making it to go down like Homer. Police back to like the owner. Sit bar, call the sauna. Alright, let me go and ask for you, listen, shut, listen, bring it down for the girl.
Break it down for the ladies.
Yeah, tall girl with a bumper so big I could clap, clap, clap the cheeks. Featuring, I'm nauseous, feeling freaks. I'm missing for weeks in between the sheets. I got a series of dicks for the girls who talk slang, play bashment real loud. And the walk man don't stop, keep on princess. You know that you got my interest. Fates, I'm nauseous, feel them two blood, lean on brandy, blazing. Two skulls slapping on two butts, two girl, girl, and you know, safe faces down for the twos up. Me, I love entrepreneurial chicks, them hustling birds who guzzle their champers. Rude girls who say loud, dragging their chowl. I want it, Wiley, blame me, red. Now we're repping for all of them old ladies. I spit two bars and the crowd goes crazy. Me and Miss Shop, I do it like being Jay-Z. Ride or die. Everything gravy. Ghetto girls got it locked. Red mentality. Ghetto girl not a juice man for his salary. Ghetto girls feeling realness and reality. Not like these brainless chicks watching their calories.
We got the ladies inside the building tonight, definitely. We got the man there. Classic, we got Jay Z. And come on the truth. R.I.P. the brain, yeah. R.I.P. to the burn. The burn, yeah. R.I.P. the burn. R.I.P. the Taiwan. Listen, fail! Get on my marbles, alright?
Hello, miss. Yeah, I'm looking for a ghetto chick to tell her soul. Find her anytime she could be getting it. Love's going raving like some fizzle in the rum. Looking fine in her bikini out in Dino with the sun. Cool with it. Yeah, she keeps her swagger icy. And if you're buying bottles, well, she likes the bottles pricey. But she don't want a gentleman, she wants a rude boy. She's a ghetto girl with feisty. Ask her brother icy.
If you're having a good time inside, where's the fucking noise inside the place? Alright, let's stand here, fans, yeah? Let me have a little breather. You know what? We need a little breather, man. That was a serious session right there. You know what, you lot? I want to introduce the people on stage right now. This is my Cody Fatal, aka the Wizard, aka the Sweet Boy Tug. Yeah, that's my Cody. I got the DJ Fantasy in the place. Who knows about the DJ Fantasy?
Boop, 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 boop.
Wow, you were bigging him up hard, room boy. Alright, okay. And now, right about now, I got my brother Jack Opella. He come out here last year to represent. He's gonna come out and represent once again. Beatbox extraordinaire in the place. So you know what? No long tip, because these lot are on a hype right now. I want to get straight into it, yeah?
Let's go.
Listen. Shutters in the dance and I'm there for the cheddar. Certain men are in the dance like, who that breader? My bars are so crisp, they can't get measure. If you step into the arms to drink, you get it sever. I'm Drago, large bro, don't get clever. Or your mind's red, killing the ring like Carl Weber. Jeez! Alright, that's big. I like that. You know what though? You know what, one of my favourite drum and bass tunes, I know these lot like it as well, yeah? See if he can do this shit. Fantasy, will it? You know I love my rap shit, innit? You got any rap shit?
I got some rap. Who knows this one?
Quickly, yeah?
Yo, Summer Gathering, if you's feeling that, makes a fucking noise! You know
know what? I fucking love you lot. You lot are ready to party, and I have no doubt all of you are going to party hard till 5 in the morning, and I love that. After this show, we're going to come party with you.
Fantasy.
Justly. Let's give them the next shit, man. No long thing inside the road tonight.
We're here at Random Concept Big Summer Gathering 2012, and I'm in a fantasy shotter sandwich with the full crew of the Harry Shotter Show. How's it going, guys?
Yeah, it's wicked. All good. What's it like being in a sandwich, a shotter fantasy sandwich?
It's cosy.
Let's just get that filling out a little bit more. Yeah, man, we're good. We just done the live show, been rehearsing for it for a little while, and it went really well, you know, apart from the beatboxer getting a little bit carried away and jumping in on sections he wasn't supposed to. that's just the excitement of it, you know.
That's
it's like
direction,
he got yeah but don't tell them
direction.
That right, Sam, edit that bit out. Anyway, but yeah, it was wicked. We always love Random Concept events. They're great events, and you know, they're great supporters of the Harry Shotter Show, and you know, it's great to play to them people, you know.
That's why we bought them gifts this year, you know what I mean? Given some fruit tellers to chew on, bought a whole bottle of Grey Goose for them. I see a lot of them though, they think the goose is like normal and they just back it like that, and then I see faces like, like that, and I was like,
put your hands up there
and go, yeah, I see loads of, I thought I said, show me your war face for a minute, but it was just a goose murdering their system. But you know, we bought some gifts for them this year because they're a good crowd and that, you know what I mean? It's all good.
So how's the show going? How's it doing, like a live concert type feel rather than playing the sets?
It's sick, I love it. But we haven't done one for a while because we did about 25 shows last year, innit? 27, wow. We've done 27 shows last year. Two behind JLS. Shouts.
There's a new show being organised. It's going to start in October and be going right through from October to March 2013. And you'll find more out about it on Harry Shotter's website.
Yeah, Twitter, man. I'm always on that. Everyone talks about Facebook, but I'm on Twitter these days. That's the one. So follow me on Twitter, Harry Shotter. Get to find out about the show. It's going to be interesting to take it back out there with the new elements. Today it went off, man. It's one of my favourite ones we've done. So that says a lot because we've done a lot of good ones. So for this to be one of my favourites, it says a lot. So yeah.
How did it compare to last year? Because of course, last year at Big Summer Gathering had the Harry Shotter Show as well.
Yeah, it was different because obviously last year it was dark when we did it. So and everyone was a little bit more wavy, a little bit more crazy. Like this year we kind of had to set pace in a way. It was light, you know, it was a little bit earlier, and you could just see straight away, like, what was good as well, what I see was they know some of the tracks now, because obviously some of the tunes now have been on TV, been on things like Channel AKA, Bass, and Flavour, and things like that, and obviously in films, like the Payback Season thing, and I see people singing the bars, and even some of the bars from the songs from last time show, so that's really good now. On the first time we did the tour, they didn't really know none of the tunes, and now they know the tunes, and they're singing back the bars, so that's beautiful when you see it like that. That adds a whole new dimension to what you're doing. It gives us more energy.
That feeds back to you on the stage.
Yeah, it gives us more energy to give it back to them when you see them like screaming the bars at you. It's mad.
So apart from the Harry Shotter Show, what else have you got going on at the moment?
Yeah, I've got a new mixtape that's coming out. It's called Moonlight Hustle. It's more like a hip-hop kind of rap mix, because obviously I came from that originally. So, you know, after I finished doing the rap roundup thing on Semtex, which is like a rap news round I was doing every week and all the stuff on Radio 1, I was just used to writing so many bars for that every week. So I thought, you know what, I started writing tunes. And before I knew it, I had 8 tunes. I said to my manager, we should just do a mixtape, throw it out to the people while I'm working on this album for the label, because sometimes I see when people get signed, it just goes dead because they're obviously working on the album, but they're not giving nothing to the streets and the people that kind of put them in that position. So I'm going to put this rap mixtape out, and I'm going to do a new drum and bass one as well for all the drum and bass heads to give something back to them. Both freebies, free downloads, so they both, so you know,
it's love for the people.
Yeah, of course. So that's going to be like, you know, all new bars on the drum and bass, nothing you heard before. So yeah, watch for them two things coming soon.
So tell us a little bit, like, it's different from the normal sort of club nights that you get. Tell us what you think is good about having a big summer gathering.
Summer gathering, it's like, you know what it's like? It's like carnival. It's like Notting Hill Carnival out there. Everyone's like, there's the food, there's like, people are smoking, people are drinking. Everyone's on a good vibe as well. There's no aggy kind of vibes. There's no madnesses going on. Everyone's just on a really nice vibe. Everyone's excited because the sun's shining. They're hearing music they like. And the only thing I can compare to that is carnival. When you go Notting Hill Carnival, when everything's out on the street.
Like a big yard party.
People have got horns and everyone, you know, red stripe everywhere. That's the only thing I could really compare it to. So the vibes out there, immense. I mean, look at Fatal right now. He's having a great time.
He's actually asleep under them glasses.
He's having a great time.
He was supposed to bring, we brought bottles of Grey Goose for one of the songs to actually give to the crowd. And he was taking a swig, giving one to the crowd, taking a swig. And this is the... But yeah, it's as he was saying, one thing I noticed about here as well is a lot of artists that are here that have come early. They might not be playing till 2-3 in the morning. They're all here at like 7 o'clock in the evening, all mingling. It's like everyone's just getting together. And the beautiful thing about it is, you know, like the artists are actually like chilling out where the people are. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And it's like a real nice sort of bond and community thing together.
Get a chance to get some feedback from the people and. I mean,
the thing is I think you'd have to be pretty vain to go up to someone and go, did I do all right? You know what I mean?
Like, even from the artists, isn't it? Like, artist to artist, you've got artists coming over and saying, you know what, your show was wicked. And then they're putting on their show as well. And you're feeling that as well. Yeah. So it's a nice thing for artists to talk to artists. Yeah. You know, in a club, normally, you haven't got that time to talk to each other. It's something like here, you've got the time, you can speak to each other and kind of feel each other's show and see what each other's doing. So it's a big thing for the scene as well.
Yeah, of course.
So they're doing it then, Random Concept?
Yeah, man, of course. They're part of our family anyway. You know, we do a lot of work with Mark, Gary and Tom and the boys. And as I say, they've always been supportive of what we do and, you know, we're supportive of what they do. And, you know, it's basically like a family link up, you know what I mean? And it's great.
Family gathering.
Yeah, I ain't seen you for ages. And then we come here and we see you, you know, and look at you in a sandwich.
I look straight in a sandwich.
Wait, can I ask you, what's it like? I've always wanted to be in my own sort of sandwich.
We can put you in an exclusive bar.
No, man. No new material.
Right, we'll leave it to the pro then.
What, little.
Summer gathering freestyle.
Oh damn, okay, right, let me just spit a quick bar. All your names.
That's the word camel.
Yeah.
I'll give you a beat.
He should do the beat.
No, he's sacked after tonight. I'll get a sharp look.
Okay, yeah. Yo, it's a straight freestyle thing, you know, we're not babbling. Fatal and the fantasy up in summer gathering the sandwich, you know, you manage. We do the jam, it's just like J through, we see the ting and then we spray through the bars. Yeah, he's got the minimal scratches inside, jacapella to the ting. You know how we ride, that's how we represent. It sounds like EastEnders. Enough of this ting, I'm going out on a bender. Cheers!
He just scratched
it. That was wicked. Big up Harry Shutter, Fantasy.
Can I just big up the sound engineer because he smashed it tonight. Yeah, Sam was wicked. We get so many like the prat sound engineers. He was seriously. We've dealt with some.
Wait a second. But. Can I just say something? Yeah. After that comment, all sound engineers, he won't be on the next show. Don't worry. Yeah, because we love all sound engineers.
Big up the Harry Shot Show. Random Concept Summer Gathering 2012.
Squeeze in the sandwich. Sandwich.
So please, people, don't stop, yeah. Somebody inside, help me with this one. Can you say, oh, 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 oh. You know I like it like this, baby. A little hotter when you rock this boy, yeah. You know I like it like this, baby. And I don't wanna stop, yeah. And I don't wanna stop, baby. Hey! Nice to see you moving out there. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And if you don't know by now, I don't wanna stop no weapon. Brother, brother, sister, sister, where are we going wrong? There's no answer, just decisions. Can't stay this way too long. We gotta work it out. Oh, we gotta.
The Jenna Live concept. I mean, watching your show, this, it was more like a sort of a concert feel.
Well, that's what we're trying to do because it's just me up there. So I kind of, I've been working on with like Ableton for quite a while. So I kind of just pre-mix everything. As of being a raver, I know that when people come to see, you know, even if I am a singer, when they come to see me in a drum and bass club, they don't want to stop, start, stop, start, stop, start. I've done that quite a lot. I've been doing what I do for quite a while, and that annoys me. So I think it would even annoy other people because, you know, drum and bass or a club night, it's non-stop music. You know, sometimes you get little pauses and stuff. So that's what I try and do with the live thing. I try and mix some, like, new stuff, some old stuff in, like, whatever tunes I'm really liking. And I've got, like, all my vocals, so I just, like, throw backing vocals over stuff and just kind of, like, reclaim other people's songs as mine in a live, so I love live.
Well, it was lovely talking to you, Jenna. Let's have a big shout out to the camera for Random Concept Summer Gathering.
Random Concept Summer Gathering 2012. I was here, was you. If not, you were kind of like that, obtuse.
Wicked, thanks, Jenna.
I'm gonna be the side of the side. 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 I now, so I'm allowed it. Cross, put a bit of the back, and a bit of the long to the track. X and feel this life on the back. Why try to link it off flat? Crash, bang, water, smack. X, Y, keep it up on the back.
This is another time away. I said X and Phillips MC, dark side, stars inside. It's on another double way. Dark side in the party. All of the road boys, all the ladies. Some are never been, some are getting crazy. X Phillips, drop. So they never double way. I-R-I-R-A. Right about now, dark side inside the party.
Find me in the rave on blaze. Hennessy, steady rocking, rocking the scale, standing next to me. Drugs going 10 to the dozen, she's on ecstasy. Had a bonding so far back there in yesterday. I had the love, I see this shit regularly. Tries to dance sexily, very unprofessionally. She does a dirty little thing with her waist. Under her hand and the air and such a girl with her face. Well, I
don't have any frequency, but to be the drink of me. But this matter to a tree, I can stop my energy. Drunk and deliver to me, I tell this to the industry. No, my machine to set me free, who are they from the SMC? Discovery, at every opportunity. When I'm in the industry, back in your facility. Boss my security, put for velocity. Expert, I have the feel of MC Rebel.
Going in there, I'm bearing up. In a clash, I'm not swearing. I'm the barbarian. Never will I be scared of my bad around my goals. I'm scarring up, building up my emporium. Leave you in the crematorium. My country's on fire. You stop babbling before you disappear like Madeline. Pop battling, beat you up and then say you're alive with paraffin. Jam, skin, pet, bend.
Come and let me get the ties bang, bang. I'm talking so massive, can you understand? I'm looking to pull into outer, what? Slaughter. Good times, great moments, the drum and bass culture. Who the part of my car? Stop and get your eyes up. Super, drum and bass microphone trooper. Somebody make him clap. Hold it, don't play no fucking junior.
Already?
Is it? Hold on, fuck off. Is anybody having a good time? Somebody make some noise! Run about now! You know the same time flies when you're having fun, and fuck yes, that time already. Run about now, we're gonna bust you the jaw with the last one for the bad boy DJ Azad, X and Fearless. Can somebody make some noise? Stomp your feet, slap the walls, flash a lighter. Somebody make some noise! Peace. Yeah, all right, cool. I'm ready now.
Round of Hazard.
Joker.
Yeah. Outside the herbs, it's foreign partner for years. And don't forget my birthday bash next week.
Keep on breathing inside the place. Don't miss me even as a compliment is got style, that's amazing.
Style, that's amazing. Let's keep blazing. Purple laser blazing, money making my creation. Extra and the feeling. We're live on the rhythm. We're kicking, we're flipping with the tracks. Live on the track, live, live.
I can't put a Finish with the extra room, boy, limit to the gun.
mix out of you.
Get your fucking hands up, we're getting wavy tonight.
All time to the room, yeah?
Trust me.
Kingsley. Roughly not there, shut one up. One.
Who's having a good time? Say bo! Okay, let's go! Selector, DJ Sigma. Wicked. Summer Gathering 2012. Random concept. Ultra Gathering, Mr. Compressor. Big up Mark, I'm from the Alcoon. All those behind the scenes. Ultra Lady Debbie.
What I want everybody to do right now is blow your motherfucking horns.
Yo, 1 2 1 2 microphone check 1 2. It's me, OJ, inside the place, MC. Big up my Sidewinder family. Even though we're on a random concept weekend right here, it's my boy L Boogie. Yeah, we're here. We're representing. Trust me, from Yard and Broad. So we do it loud. Boom shake.
I've got to say, yeah, random concept is converting me into drum and bass. I don't know the DJs, but it's the best night of your life with the best fucking people, and it's just a fucking top race.
We're having a top night here. Roadmenders, it's kicking. Don't watch us. I'll tie everybody at Innovation in the Sun 2012. I'll tie everybody at Summer Gathering 2012.
Coventry.
Yeah, I'll tie everybody in Coventry. Bigging up, having a good night. Good night, peace.
It's our first Summer Gathering. It's actually amazing. Charlie, come and do it next year. It's amazing.
I came here tonight to have a really good time, and I've really had a good time.
It's always a good time here. Everyone should be here. Why should you be here? Why not?
Drum and bass.
Drum and bass. It's all about drum and bass. You know?
Because it's the second year, and last year was absolutely wicked. And we want to do it again. I love it. Cardiff crew coming through.
Come all the way from Portsmouth. We're worth every single fucking minute of it. Everyone here's got pure love and pure respect. Random concept all the way. It's all about peace, love and unity.
Fucking sunny day, it was brilliant, mate. Couldn't fucking fault it at all. Fucking my man here, loving it up all night, as you can see.
Loving it, mate, loving it.
Big up to the Random Concept crew, Roadmender 2012. We're from Oxford, come here just tonight, and it's fucking banging, bruv. Fucking big up, 2012.
12 hours of music, pretty much everyone you can think of on the lineup. What more could you want?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
Say it again, mate.
Ready, mate, you
what
know
what
I mean?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
I'll tell you what, yeah, G-Dub set out here, yeah, 7 to 8, nuts, mate. Absolute nuts.
Shall I tell you what brought me here, brother?
Random Concept, family.
Random Concept, oi.
Street team promoter, flyer.
Street team here right now, yeah. Last year was nuts, mate, but this year, fucking going off.
I'll tell you what.
Absolutely going off, mate. I'll tell you what.
Obviously, big ups on Pressure. Big ups on Gary K as well for actually organising this. It's nice to see, like, one of the D&B fucking DJs from back in the day. Like, back in the day, like, when I was at school, loving drum and bass. And then now actually promoting it and doing it in the clubs. So, big ups, guys. Keep it up. And we'll be coming again. Thank you.
Absolutely the shit. Going out to all the privileged ones that was there tonight. Maximum respect, the dance don't finish yet. Somebody make some noise! Bigger than the new breed crew, hustling beats inside this bitch. All the real players, haha.
And the party now moves to inside. Don't forget my birthday bash next week. Make sure you represent that London style. Be up on the summer gathering crew. Send me automatic! I'll see you inside the building. Peace.
We're here at Random Concept Summer Gathering 2011, and I'm here with three of the biggest names in drum and bass, just come off the main stage, X-Man, Hazard and Fearless. How's it going, guys?
Cheer!
Woo!
Good set?
Absolutely bad.
No, it was. Actually, it was. It was fun.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah, it was good.
Do you always get the good same feel from Random Concept events?
I played the same one last year. Me and Kenny did the last set, and yeah, that had me boosted, and this one topped that, so yeah.
What do you feel like about the feel of the big summer gathering? I mean, it's different to just a normal club night they put on.
Yeah, well, the last year's one was like the tester, innit? That was like the guinea pig, and this one, not knocking Kenny's set or taking anything away from it, but this one, there was like more people, and it was like, I was excited to be here, but it filled all my expectations, so you know what? Yeah.
How was
strip to strip.
How was the crowd out there for you tonight?
Yeah, shit.
And what was it like teaming up you lot tonight?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think X-Man should say something instead of word.
Yeah, it was sick. It was good. It was good. It's rare me and Fearless work together, and it was good to get with Fearless. I'm always with Old Hazard. But yeah, I think we worked well together tonight, so it was good.
Yeah, that's like me. I get a lot of work with him, but we're not all... It's like him and him or me and him.
Never the three of you together.
Me and X, his boys from back in the day, got in the game with his brother and stuff, and so when he got in the game, we intertwined and, you know.
So is it nice when events like this come up and you get to reunite?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Because normally you just pass each other in the race, like, hi, bye. And it's when you get the actual opportunity to actually chill and say, yeah, we could have a drink and fucking vibe. Hey, it's wicked.
Yeah, that's what Shot was saying earlier. You know, it's almost like it is that family gathering kind of feel. You know, the artists get a chance to catch each other's sets and tell them what they thought. It's just that kind of family vibe to it. So what else are you looking forward to seeing tonight? You hanging around? Are you shooting?
I'm here. Do you know what? I don't even know who else is playing. I'm here. I made sure I got an early set so I can buzz out the rest of the night. I don't give a shit. Yeah.
So tell us what you got going on. Hazard, come on, give us a few words. What are you doing at the moment?
I got the Fabric CD coming and a couple of secret projects after that, but I can't really go into. But yeah, Fabric CD is coming out in end of September, October.
And yourself, Phyllis, what you got going on at the moment?
I've been throwing parties. I've been going in the promotional shoes like fucking next year through a little birthday tour thing. And now I've got a thing 18th of August at the SOS in Tunbridge called Welcome to Sparta. Check the flyers, Facebook. It's going to be off the fuck. You're there. Yeah, I need a skip from you.
What?
Welcome to Sparta.
So you've got a lot of love for Random Concept. I mean, do they do it every year?
Work for them dogs for years. They're my boys, man.
There's organisations there all the time without fail. It's always there, and that's what you need when you're like rushing from one club to another. You get to a club, they water you through. It's all good.
I can actually say out of no disrespect, but out of all of the promoters, when I play for Random, it's always on point. You don't get no hard luck story like, oh, bruv, you know what? Yeah. It's always there. You know what I mean?
That's what keeps bringing you back.
Oh, definitely. That's how I like to roll.
That's the same for the people. I think that's why they like it's another another sellout event. Yeah, definitely.
You know, it speaks for itself. Good vibe, karma.
Good vibe. If you're not here, come next year. Big up. Big up Random Concept. Big up X-Man Hazard Fearless. Cheers, guys.
Happy
X-Man's
birthday.
Yeah.
Yeah. I pop that new sound effect, you don't like my new sound effect, no. I pop that new sound effect. I pop that new sound effect, you don't like my new sound effect. I pop that new sound effect, gonna get down. I'm up a level dark, play the good level two. You pick the music too loud. What about now, in the S-Star? I should turn the top of S-Star. What about now, when I'm a good one? I should turn down a silver. Yeah, jumping over my dough. I should keep my life for that dough. Jumping the loose and I'm a blessed. I see, I'm even hazard. What about you, I'm a good team? I should keep like my memory. Make sure you're a new way. Make you up like I see dough. I should cheat and I'm out of it. What about now, when I'm a new trick? I see, I'm a Champions League winner. I'm a Champions League. What? What? That's the sound of the police. What? What? That's the sound of the bees. That's the sound of the police. Yo, 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 yo! Right, Raven Massive, are you ready now? You must be fucking warmed up! As we turn the levels up! Watch it!
Yeah, 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 y
I see.
Correct your sound engineer, make you boost up the mic just a little bit, please. Turn up the levels, turn up a decibel or two. Thank you. Just on the monitors for the man, them on the stage. Sound engineer, boost up the microphones, please. Thank you. 1, 2, 1, 2. You're running with my business, give me the icy tray. Oh, I gotta prove them wrong. Hey, hey, I gotta prove them wrong. Hey, I gotta prove them wrong. I gotta write a new bar, I gotta write a new song. Tell them I see my son is running just for long. Pastors give me the emails, we don't time for long. Hey, I gotta prove them wrong. Listen up! I gotta prove them wrong. Hey, hey, I gotta prove them wrong. Gotta write a new bar, gotta write a new song, 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 song. Ready for massive inter. Ready for splat, splinter.
Come on. the ladies like Carmen Dawn. Get the man to me, you put me like rah, rah, rah. Would you ever get the doctor like no, 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 until then? That's my bar, that's my bar. You won't be far. You draw your card, draw your card. In fact, stick upon the rules of you. We ain't watching you, we ain't talking you.
Yeah.
concept. Summer gathering, unfortunately, we've approached that time.
Yo, 1-2, 1-2, microphone check, 1-2. It's me, OJ, inside the place, MC. Big up my Sidewinder family. Even though we're on a random concept weekend right here, it's my boy L Boogie, yeah? We're here. We're representing, trust me, from Yard and Broad. That's how we do it loud. Boom, shake!
I was gonna say, yeah, Random Concept has converted me into drum and bass. I don't know the DJs, but it's the best night of your life with the best fucking people. And it's just a fucking top rave.
We're having a top night here. Roadmenders, it's kicking. Don't watch us. I'll tie everybody at Innovation in the Sun 2012. I'll tie everybody at Summer Gathering 2012.
Coventry!
Yeah, I'll tie everybody in Coventry. Bigging up, having a good night. Good night. Peace.
It's our first Summer Gathering. It's actually amazing. Totally. Come and do it next year. It's amazing.
I came here tonight to have a really good time, and I've really had a good time.
It's always a good time here. Everyone should be here. Why should you be here? Why not?
Drum and bass.
Drum and bass.
Drum and bass.
You know?
Because it's the second year and last year was absolutely wicked. And we want to do it again. I love it. Cardiff crew coming through.
Come all the way from Portsmouth. Spent worth every single fucking minute of it. Everyone here's got pure love and pure respect. Random concept all the way. It's all about peace, love and unity.
Fucking sunny day, it was brilliant, mate. Couldn't fucking fault it at all. Fucking my man here, loving it up all night, as you can see. Loving it, mate, loving it.
Big up to the Random Concept crew, Roadmender 2012. We're from Oxford, come here just tonight, and it's fucking banging, bruv. Fucking big up, 2012.
12 hours of music, pretty much everyone you can think of on the lineup. What more could you want?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
Say it again, mate. Stand up ready, mate, you
what
know what I mean?
What brought you here tonight then, lad?
I'll tell you what, yeah, G-Dub set out here, yeah, 7 to 8, nuts, mate. Absolute nuts.
I'll tell you what brought me here, brother. Random Concept, family.
Random Concept, oi.
Street last team promoter, year,
wait,
flyer.
Edit. That's right, yeah, street team here right now, yeah. Last year was nuts, mate, but this year, fucking going
I'll
off.
Tell you what.
Absolute going off, mate, I'll tell you what.
The best events.
Obviously, big ups on pressure. Big ups on Gary K as well for actually organising this. It's nice to see like one of the D&B fucking DJs from back in the day, like when I was at school, loving drum and bass. And then now I've actually promoted it and doing it in the clubs. So big ups, guys, keep it up. And we'll be coming again. Thank you.